All right, this is Masjid Marwan. For 800 years, this masjid was lost. Nobody was allowed to enter it. Now every Friday, 14,000 people pray in this masjid. This masjid is completely underground. Crusaders used to kill Muslims out here, and they also used to tie their horses. That's why I see all these corners are all messed up. They used to have their horses tied up here. This post is separating because the Jews are digging underneath. There's a crack in the top there as well. It just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. This masjid is just huge. This is the new door that they constructed so all 14,000 people could get in and out. This wasn't originally part of the masjid, but they dug it up. Look how old these rocks are. It looks like bedrock. This is the minbar and the original entrance of the masjid. You can see there's some steps, and that looks like a minbar right there. This is Masjid Marwan. It's right next to Masjid Al-Aqsa, and it's underground. For 800 years, nobody knew this masjid existed, and it was lost to the Crusaders before the time of Salahuddin Ayyubi, I believe.